Just coming back to the sound closet in the Anderson room that you come to from the sanctuary and into the Anderson room, and then the closets behind the door. So if we look in the closet, you'll see that there's a bunch of stuff here that we use for sound, including mic stands and patch cords. And down on the floor, there's a bunch of cable if you should need some extra cable. On the shelf, you'll find some wireless mics. Wired in mics in these three bags. The wireless handheld microphone back here in the back. I'm going to take that with me. A couple of DI boxes if you need to plug in an instrument, and things like tape, duct tape, the green painter's tape I use for labeling, and hopefully there will be some markers and pencils and things like that here for you to use if you should need them. There's also a toolbox down below that has a few odds and ends that sometimes come in handy. Don't typically keep fresh batteries here, though sometimes you'll find them here. The fresh batteries are in a storage room upstairs, which maybe we can swing by, but the sexton should know where that is also. But used batteries can go into that canister. Okay, so let's head out.